house for money and fame. Oh. See, everybody got a title, oh. But do you know your name? Oh. If we humble ourselves, people oh. Fall on our face oh. And ask God everything in me that's not right, take it away.
Yeah.
Give me that.
Give me that.
Give me that.
Ooh, I want the power to walk away.
I see.
When another God wants to take your place. As much of you, Lord, as I could take.
I see you.
Give me that.
One more time.
Give me that.
One more time.
Yeah, give me that joy that I can't explain. An extra peace that'll ease the pain. I want that love that'll never change. Give me that.
Give me that.
Give me that.
Give me that.
Ooh, give me the power to walk away. When another God wants to take your place, as much of you as I can take. Give me that, give me that. And I choose you today, 'cause I need you today. I can't get away. See, there's no escape. See what you've done to me. I'm not the same old me. You took away everything. Now you're my enemy.
See, there's no escape.
See what you've done to your boy.
What you've done to me.
I'm not the same old me.
I'm not the same old me.
You took everything.
You took away everything.
And now you're my everything.
Now you're my everything.
Come on.
Give me that God who breathes life into the nostrils of man. And sovereign God who predestined creation before time began. I want the God and elegance that can bear the darkness with stars. The God who orchestrates the future, at the same time he knows where you are. Give me that God who supplies my needs, 'cause he owns all the cattle on the hill. And he's the God who wipes my tears and provides enough to pay all my bills. And give me that God, that's the God I'm talking
give
about.
Me
give
God.
Me that God, that's the
how
God I'm
want
talking
that
about.
God?
Give me that.
Give
me that. Ooh.
Give me that joy I can't explain. That extra peace that'll ease my pain.
Fill me up.
Knowing that love that'll
never I need to hear you say.
Give me that.
You say.
Give me that.
We say.
Give me
yes.
The power to walk away.
I need to hear you.
Boston, 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 what is going on? It is your girl, Arva J, live here on Live with Arva J, here on Boston Praise Radio. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you've enjoyed our segments. We've had some really good segments today. I ain't trying to toot my own horn, but toot, toot. No, I'm just joking with y'all. I'm just joking. For those of you who are just tuning in, we were able to have a great discussion this morning with Karen Wall and with Ursula Wright concerning the truth about social work. We kind of dug in deep. About some things that people on the outside would not necessarily know looking in about how social work, the culture of it, the sense of people snatching your babies, quote unquote, how that really works, and some of the trauma that happens to the actual social worker who's experiencing these things right along with you and your family if you've ever been in any of those predicaments. So that was our first, that was our hot topic, and it was a lot of fun. Then, like literally just a little while ago, we had the wonderful, beautiful, talented, extremely talented Kimberly Joy from NBC's The Voice call, and she was just encouraging us, especially to the millennials, about making sure that we watch her show. No, but also she was actually talking to us about encouraging us to stay in our local churches and to give our best to the Lord by making sure that we respect him and that we honor him as the giver of our gifts, and then that we also make sure that we don't sit on our gifts and use them now. She was basically saying that there's no time like the present. And listen, we are actually getting, well, we have a couple more minutes together. We have another half hour together. And listen, during this time, we're going to jam out, guys. It is Saturday. It's Saturday morning. It's almost noon. I hope you're getting ready for your brunch date or your lunch date, whichever one you want to do. But I'm here. I hope you stay to kick it with me, rock with me. We're just going to be playing the best in gospel music and in hip hop. We're going to slow things down right now just a little bit with Kiara Sheard and Tasha Cobb's Your Spirit. Stay tuned.
Somebody pray. We are the temple, you are the voice, we are your song. You are our God, we are your people, you are the light, we stand in awe.
Spirit God, send your spirit God. standing of you. We stand in awe of you. Oh, yes, we do.
We stand in awe of you.
Stand in awe.
We stand in awe of you.
Not by might, not by power, by your spirit, God. Send your spirit,
Boston, Boston, Boston. What's going on? It's your girl, Arva J, holding it down here on Boston Praise Radio. And you are tuned into Live with Arva J. Listen, we are just cooling things down here at the station. You just heard a wonderful song by Tasha Cobbs, Your Spirit, featuring Kiera Sheard. What an amazing song. We got to just kind of stay right there for a little while, you guys. I know we're wrapping up our time together, getting ready to come into the 12 o'clock hour pretty soon. Well, I will be leaving you, but the party will still keep going. Listen, we're going to keep staying right where we are and playing some more great things for you. We're going to get ready to hear this other jam by Miranda Curtis, Nobody Like You. We got to stay right where we are. Listen, keep it locked here on Boston Praise Radio and TV Network. Again, I am your host, Arva J, and you tuned into Live with Arva J.
We give you glory. Tower
Boston, 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 what is going on? It is your girl, Arva J, holding it down here at Boston Praise Radio, and you are tuned into Live with Arva J. What we just heard was none other than Miranda Curtis, Nobody Like You, Lord. Listen, let me tell you something about Miranda Curtis real quick. All her songs are radio edited, or edited for radio, however you want to say it, because they're all so long. I don't know if that's funny, but I think it's hilarious. All her songs are worshipy. Y'all know what I mean by that? I mean, they'll just take you kind of like right there to Jesus, and then you'll be there for a very, very long time. So all of her songs had to be condensed to fit radio, which is what we play here at Boston Praise Radio. They all have to be shortened because all of her songs, in actuality, are like 10 minutes, 10 to 12 minutes long. But I love that little fact, and I think it's hilarious and really, really funny. But listen, happy Saturday to you all. Listen, it's almost lunchtime. What are y'all eating? Or are we doing brunch? I think I'm going to go grab some brunch because I'm kind of right there in the middle. I don't want lunch all the way. So I think brunch is what I should probably get myself into. Listen, we're just hanging out this last half hour together, me and you. It's just me and you together, and we're going to keep having a good time. Listen to this. We're going to take things up a notch, and I'm going to get ready to play the wonderful, talented Marte featuring her. Well, actually, I think it's her hit song. I like it because it's my favorite song from her. It's called Aye Aye Yay. And then after that, we're going to get ready to hear from the Oak Boy McCoy, Caleb McCoy, and play Get It Back. And then we're going to roll into some more hip hop, and we'll see each other on the other side in a little while. All right. So let's just keep jamming and spending our Saturday together. And again, if you're just tuning in, you are live with Arva J here at Boston Praise Radio. Listen, follow me on social media. I forgot to tell you that. Follow me on social media. I will keep you updated on what we are doing and what we're getting into, our hot topics, our artist spotlight, anything that you want to know. It can be found at Arva, A-R-V-A underscore J. Again, that is at Arva, A-R-V-A underscore J. So listen, let's get back into the whole music scene because I'm enjoying our time together. And what a happy Saturday it is. It's raining outside. It's kind of gloomy here in Boston, but we are going to make the best of it. If you need to get up and clean your house, do so now because we're playing great get up and clean tunes. You know what I mean? So get up and clean. I'm going to play the music. You go clean your house. All right, let's keep this thing moving.
I'm stuck in the desert, come get me out. 'Cause life without you, it is a drought. And I won't give in to what I see. Because without you, there is no me. I'm singing, aye, aye, aye.
I told them I don't play around, I'ma get it back. They try to serve it to us wrong, so we send it back. Cause really, when you give it up to God, we gon' get it back. Young and reckless about that action. I was searching, but there wasn't satisfaction. So if I sacrifice it, this is what I'm asking. If I gotta pay it forward, will I get it on the back end? See, I was on the block selling dimes, and the money someone gave me was counterfeit. So we took it straight back to his hood and posted up till we got our money back. Hey yo, Smizzy, you remember that? Know that life, I'm done with that. It is no different. If you take from me, that's pretty much how I'm gonna react. But look, don't worry about the wealth, we gon' get it back. Drop the kick and let it bounce, we gon' bring it back. Put my ego on a shelf, okay, I'll give you that. But if I gotta take a L, oh no, I'll give it back. See, I want all the blessings, and I ain't even speaking on possessions. When you carry across every loss a lesson, I was rerouted from the wrong direction. Now I'm on a mission about business, like a cook up in a kitchen. Put it all up on the Lord, yo, he took it and he flipped it.
Lay my life down just to get it back. I told him I don't play around, I'ma get it back. They try to serve it to us wrong, so we send it back.
Gaining my soul, that's a profit. The father, he told me he got it. So I'ma just start like my daddy. Gotta let go of your status. If you wanna step in the palace, you gotta drop all your baggage. If you wanna walk it with balance, I'm looking up from the bottom, casting up all of my problems. Even at Western McCollum. See, now I went and forgot it. I told you I'm catching a homie. Died in my flesh and my body. Gotta finish whatever he started. And now killing these beats is my hobby. Look, keep how I'm coming off. Getting funky like it's under arms. If I gotta take another loss, I'ma get back up like there's nothing wrong. It's hard work, ain't no lucky charm. God's grace, we are but a law. He made the situation somersault through the rain, pain, and the thunderstorm. Who you people think you frontin' on? We all wanna call with the underboss. Peter ran it back 100 yards. We just gotta follow him and nothing more. Sacrifices at the synagogue. Anything I lose for the son of God, we gon' run up in the devil's upper law. Kicking every single set of double doors like.
Lay my life down just to get it back. I told him I don't play around, I'ma get it back. Ain't try to serve it to us wrong, so we send it back. Cause really, when you give it up to God, we gon' get it back. Get it back, get it back, get it back. Say what's the price, say what's the price. I'm spending that, I'm spending that.
I hit the hood,
I hit the hood.
I'm giving back,
I'm giving back.
I count the cost,
I count the cost.
And get it back,
and get it back, yeah.
I'ma lose the world and I'ma gain my soul. I'ma lose the world and I'ma gain my soul.
Gain my soul.
I'ma lose the world and I'ma gain my soul.
Yeah.
I'ma lose the world and I'ma
pull up.
Yeah. I'ma lose the world and I'ma gain my soul. I'ma lose the world and I'ma gain my soul. I'ma lose the world and I'ma gain my soul. I'ma lose the world and I'ma gain my soul.
How's y'all house cleaning coming? I hope everyone's getting up, cleaning, doing what they got to do. Listen, we're keeping this thing moving. We have until the top of the hour to be together. I hope you're enjoying your time. I hope you're up, getting your breakfast ready. I hope you're cleaning your house if that's what you need to be doing. But I'm trying to provide you some cleaning music, all right, on this dreary Saturday. So let's keep this thing moving. You are tuned into Boston Praise Radio live with Arva J. And I'm your host, Arva J. Let's keep this thing going.
Find you.
I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm clinging to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door. Pain's creeping through the back. Fear's crawling through the windows, waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face. They don't understand what I'm going through.
The world trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting.
nobody to turn to. Just hold on and I'll find you. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on.
They say fear haunts and pain hates. I say pain strengthens and fear drives faith. And I don't know all of the outcomes, don't know what happens tomorrow. But when that ocean of doubt comes, don't let me drown in my sorrow. And don't let me stay at the bottom. I feel like this hole is too deep to climb. I've been looking for a way out, but I settled for a peace of mind. Picking up the pieces of my life and hoping that I put together something right. Tell me all I got is all I need. Tell me you gon' help me stay and fight.
The world tryna play with my soul. I'm just tryna find where to go. I'm tryna remember the way. I'm tryna get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know what else to do.
No, don't let the fear make you feel like you can't fight this on your own. Fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to,
Boston, 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 what's going on? I hope you guys are having a wonderful Saturday. Listen, we're just jamming out together, hanging out together on this wonderful Saturday. It's raining outside, but it is warm in here, and we are cozy hanging out together. Listen, you are tuned into Live with Arva J, and we're just playing music for this last half hour together. I've been enjoying myself. We had a wonderful time thus far. Listen, that last jam that you just heard was by Lecrae, I'll Find You. So listen, oh, featuring Tori Kelly. I forgot to mention that. Tori Kelly's popping right now. Okay, y'all, she's popping. It's wonderful. We, for those who don't know, we just had Kimberly Joy call in. She is on the hit show The Voice on NBC. Listen, and I'm reminded of this even right now. It's a pleasure to see God moving on a mainstream level. We often see God move in our local churches and our local assemblies, but I feel like God right now is really raising up people to kind of be in the forefront of media, social media, of music, and people like Tori Kelly, people like Lecrae, people like even Kimberly Joy. God is using them in a very, very special way to, I think, encourage the local church on a different level, and to show that God is everywhere, and that he does have a plan for everyone's personal life, and their public life as well. So I'm just really encouraged by that, and I'm excited about it too. So keep these art, when you guys see these artists, keep them in your prayers, because you never know what the Lord is doing, and how he's raising up this next generation, and how he's trying to encourage people. So just something to think about on this Saturday. Listen, are you guys cleaning or not? I'm trying to provide you the best music I can for cleaning, and I hope that you're taking advantage of it on this Saturday. Listen, we're gonna get back into the music. We have some more jams for you to listen to. We're gonna do a little bit more worshiping, and this is Listen with Marvin Sapp.
Striving to make things better in your life, but for some reason you're not getting nowhere. Well, I want you to turn to the one next to you and tell them.
You tried your way. It didn't work, no. You put him second.
Second, yeah.
And put you first.
Oh, yeah.
You trusted friends. Thought they had your back.
Uh-oh.
And every time you turn around, it seems you're under attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But
turn to your neighbor and say, see, the devil is alive. No, I'm not gonna die. It's okay to cry, cause he's by your side. You gotta stop that hating. I know you don't wanna hear it. Gotta fast and pray and listen to the Spirit, cause he's speaking to your heart right now. Just listen to the Spirit, oh. Hold up.
Listen.
You lost your job.
Hallelujah.
Your bills are due. And all the people you helped did not want to help you. I talked to my mother.
She said, pray about.
I talked to my pastor. So blinded by all my disaster. I wish you would just tell your neighbor, tell them for me. See, the devil is a liar. No, you're not gonna die. It's okay to cry, cause he's by your side. You gotta stop that hating. I know you don't wanna hear it. Gotta fast and pray and listen to the Spirit, y'all. He's speaking to your heart right now. Just listen to the Spirit, oh. Hold up.
Listen.
Hey, yeah, oh. I did everything I could to take away my trouble, but everything I tried did not stop my struggle. Just doing me every day. Guess I was in my own way. But I'm here to tell you, without his face, I'm a major failure. So if you got problems, know that you can't fix it. Just give it to Jesus. Oh, can I get a witness? And tell him, say, that the devil is a liar. You gotta listen to the Spirit. Whoa, God is. Yes, he is. He's trying to get your attention right now. You got your own plan, but God's got a better one. No,
God's trying to tell you something.
Listen.
God's trying to tell you something.
Boston, Boston, what is going on? God is trying to tell you something. That is from Marvin Sapp's new hit called Listen. And listen, it has been an honor and a privilege to be here with y'all, holding down here on Boston Praise Radio. I am your girl, Arva J. And listen, we've spent a good 2 hours together. This was wonderful. I hope you've enjoyed yourself. I've enjoyed myself. Thank you to all the guests who have participated on this broadcast. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Listen, make sure you follow me on social media at Arva, A-R-V-A underscore J. I try to follow back to the best of my ability. Listen, we got to leave here hyped up and ready to go and starting our Saturday morning the right way. One last song for you, and then I am out of your way. Y'all be blessed. Be safe. Stay cozy. Stay out the rain in this bad weather. And I will see you next time here on Boston Praise Radio and TV Network. This is your girl, Arva J, signing off for this broadcast. One last hit, All of My Life. Erica Campbell featuring her baby daddy, Warren Campbell. Oh,
oh, oh. Ha. EC. It's my baby mama. You already know though. Check it out. Hey.
They wanna ask how long I'll be here. I say forever, let's just be clear. I'ma be loving you.
All of my life.
I'll be loving you.
All of my life.